The first to a scene downtown that just wrapped up, a central Bakersfield intersection was shut down for more than an hour after a suspicious package was found. 23ABC was there as bomb squad officials tried to find out whether that package was a danger to the public. It was discovered around 4 this afternoon at the intersection of Oak and 19th Streets. Traffic was being diverted, but it has opened up just a short time ago. Nothing explosive was found in that package, and no one was hurt in that incident.